Researchers have discovered that naked mole rats have a high levels of a substance called hyaluronan, which is a gel-like molecules found in their tissues. Hyaluronan is thought to play a role in preventing the spread of cancer cells by creating